back at Six Flags. This time we came for my birthday. So we're gonna chill here for the day. They close at 8, so we plan on, you know, staying here for the whole day. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun day right now. Honestly, I might get on X2 today. Might conquer my fears and be like, fuck it. Might as well get on X2. And Crimson maybe, if it's open. But yeah, we'll see. There goes the coming up. I don't know which one this one is. I think it's, I don't know which one this one is. But yeah, I wanna get on that one too. Goliath. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. I know we're walking to the front. So it'll be dope. I don't know what ride that is. The orange and blue one. Apocalypse, baby. Let's get it. We already did Viper. It was fun, of course, like always. Rough, but fun, you know? But now we're gonna go on Apocalypse. I honestly put my sister on this ride. She said it's really fun, and it's the only ride that she screamed on. So, this is gonna be late. So we got one ride down already. And the park that closes until 8 is currently like 12. So we already got a ride down, and it's not even one, so that's good. So right now we're right here in Apocalypse. God dang. Right now we're here at Apocalypse. And then we're gonna go to West Coast. So let's get it. Apocalypse is always a fun ass ride when I get on it. I don't know where we're gonna go next. I'd probably West Coast Racers. I don't know though. We'll see. There's a Six Flags bus. But we're gonna wait for my sister though, because we gone on separate trains. So now it's all about waiting. Apocalypse. Freaking love that ride. I wanna go on Drop of Doom, but supposedly it's closed, so I was like, damn. So, we'll see what we get on. Probably West Coast Racers, low-key.
First time picking the video back up after the Six Flags. It wasn't late when we came back, but it was like, all I'd say it was like 7 when we were leaving the park. No, actually not even 7, it was 6. Like 6 something when we were leaving the park. The park was supposed to close at 8, but since it was gonna rain and stuff, since it was cloudy the whole day, it was gonna start raining, so they said on the intercom that they were gonna close at 6. I was like, bro. And of course, they said that when we were in the longest line. It was the line for Riddler's. We were like, I want to say we were already halfway there, but we were almost about to get on the ride when they said that due to the climate that they were gonna close earlier at 6. So it was supposed to be 2 hours more, but they shortened it to 6. I was like, damn. And then everyone was taking so long. I feel like as soon as they said that, the line started moving slower. I was like, bro, you shouldn't have said that because the line was moving really fast. But I was like, damn. So we didn't get on, we didn't end up getting on some rides because obviously because of the time. So we just ended up getting, what else we got on? We got on a fair amount of rides, 8 rides. So it wasn't bad. We were there from, we went at, we got on our first ride before 1. So it was like 12 to 6 basically since we were there. We were gonna be there for the whole day from 12 to 8, but obviously from the climate we couldn't, so we just had to cut our session short. So I mean, it was still a fun day though, because we still got on a lot of rides. But the one ride that I didn't get, the 2 rides that I didn't get to get on was West Coast Racers. I really want to get on that ride. That ride is so freaking fun. And Goliath. Goliath is also a really fun ride. I feel like the best part of Goliath is the drop, the big drop that it has. And West Coast Racers, I just like how many loops it has. But yeah, I'm also glad that we ended up getting on Tatsu, because what's it called? I also like that ride. If it wasn't Goliath that I wasn't gonna get on, it was Tatsu, because Tatsu's a really good ride. So I was like, if we're gonna leave the park earlier, I was like, we're only gonna be able to get on like one more ride. So I was thinking, should we get on Tatsu or should we get on Goliath? And I was like, Tatsu is way more fun because you're like you're going on your stomach, like Superman basically the whole time. You're going on your stomach and all the loops. The pretzel loop is what I like the most. It feels like X2 kind of. And I've never been on X2, but I feel like the way the pretzel loop feels is how X2 would feel in the moment. Like, you know, like when you're going like this and you're going like full front and then seats flip and stuff. I feel like that's how X2 would feel. But yeah, we end up getting on Tatsu and we didn't end up getting on Goliath. So I was like, damn. But I feel like the only fun part about Goliath is the drop. So I wasn't really bummed out that much. But yeah, I was like, damn. I was mostly bummed out for West Coast Races because that was the one ride I really wanted to get on. But honestly, Tatsu was more fun this time because it was also raining. It was like, as we were on the line and we were about to get on, it started like pouring. Like, it was like the seats were all wet when they were coming back around, when people were getting on and off, since it was obviously going outside and coming back in, and the rain was obviously hitting the seats and stuff the whole ride. So when it was our turn to get on, everything was so wet, so the seats, the handlebars, everything was wet as hell. All my clothes were getting wet, but I was like, it doesn't matter honestly, like it was obviously gonna get wet. So as we were going up, just the rain was just hitting us, like just straight hitting us. So it was actually kind of fun because it was going really fast, and with the rain hitting us, like looking up and stuff, yeah, it was really fun. So I say that Tatsu was one of the most fun rides that I got on that day. It's either between Tatsu or Riddler's, because we got on Riddler's before it started raining. Riddler's was the We got on Riddler's before we got on Tatsu, and that was before it started raining, because that was when they announced that they were gonna close the park early. So I was like, damn. But Riddler's was also really fun, but it was just the line was so long. We at least did like an hour of line without even expecting either, because we thought that it was just a get on, but hell no, the line was freaking long as hell. So we still did the line, because I was like, I told my sister we could come back and go on another ride and then come back to Riddler's. But what's the point? When you're already in the line, you don't want to leave at that point, because like you feel like you wasted your time in the line for no reason. So we just stayed there, and honestly, I feel like we honestly could have made it to another ride and then come back to Riddler's for a shorter line, because the time that we did for Lion, we could have on at least gone like on two rides by that time. So I feel like we just wasted time right there on Rillers, because after Rillers, we only gone like on three more rides after that. It was Tatsu. We only got on two more rides after that. We got on Tatsu and what's that one? The New Revolution. That's the one we got on. The New Revolution, I have never been on it, but it was okay fun. Since the seatbelts were only like this, I thought it was gonna be like this. So I was like, okay, there's no loops. And then my sister went on first. And then I was like, so is there a loop? And then she was like, yeah, there's a loop. And I was like, how though? The seatbelt's like this, not like this. The one that you hold right here is the one that you just hold right here. And I was just like, all right then, hopefully I don't freaking fly on my seat. But it was really tight though. Like you couldn't really move it. So I was like, I wasn't really tripping about that. So the loop was really unexpected too, because we were going and then all of a sudden, boom, loop right there. I was like, damn, you couldn't really feel the loop, honestly. It just felt like you were going up and then back down. But yeah, when I go on loops, my body just feels tense, and it just like feels like very stuck to the seat. Like I'm not flying up and down and stuff. I'm just like really stuck to the seat right there. So yeah, that's good. We went on Viper. Viper was the first ride that we went on. Rough as hell, like always, banging my head back and forth. And it has a lot of loops too. And I don't know if it's just y'all, but the tracks from the roller coasters look so little from far away. But once you're actually on the roller coaster and looking at the tracks, they're humongous. Like, I was like, god damn. Like, I had my eyes open for a Viper. And I was like, holy hell. Like, the tracks did not look that big from afar. It's actually until you're on the ride that they look freaking huge. And yeah, I feel like Viper was also a really fun ride, because you know, mostly I feel like every loop complements every single ride there at Six Flags. I wanted to get on Drop of Doom, but what's it called, my sister didn't want to get on it because it was kind of like trippy, because every single time when we're in line and stuff, the ride always breaks down. So I'm like, what are the odds the ride always breaks down when we're about to get on? So I was like, you know what, nah, let's not get on Drop of Doom. Superman, hell no. I will never get on Superman. Superman, Chrisanity. Those are the two that I will never get on. Chrisanity, because I just don't like the feeling of going up and staying there for I don't like the hang time of Chrisanity. That's just all of it. I just don't like the hang time that it has. It just goes too high for me. Like I'll get on any ride that goes high and stuff. I just don't like the hang time that Superman and Chrisanity have. Like, they have some crazy hang time. Like, you're in the air for a very long time while the whole ride is like moving slowly, like circular motion, and then coming back down, doing that all over again, going back. I feel like I'll just get really dizzy and nauseous, and I don't want to, you know, do any of that. So I was just like, nah. And actually, Chrisanity was actually open for the first time while we were there, because my sister has always wanted to get on it every single time we go, but every single time we go, it's closed. So when she thought that was open, she got really excited and she was like, oh yeah, we're for sure getting on it. And I was like, y'all for sure getting on it. I'm not, I'll wait for y'all right here. So they got on it and I waited. I waited about 35 something minutes, around there, 30-ish minutes. Yeah, it wasn't really long though, but yeah, Chrisanity just goes really high for my liking, along with Superman. Superman has crazy hang time, and especially because it goes really fast, and like, literally, you're just like this, straight. You're not even like this, you're like this. I don't like the feeling of feeling like that, like, just all straight. I have to have at least a little, like, curve like this. Yeah, but most people call me whack because I don't get on those rides, but I'm just like, bro, I don't care. I'm not getting on those rides. I'd rather be called whack than fucking get on those rides. I don't care. Like, you guys can get on those rides. I'll watch from a distance, I'll record, I'll do anything, but nah, I wanna get on those rides. But yeah, any other ride I'll get on. I was gonna get on Wonder Woman, but I don't know why we didn't get on, actually. We didn't get on it because as soon as we got off Riddler's, we were like, okay, we have to run to the next ride, and we want to make it in time. So the next ride that we went on was literally Tatsu. And we got to the ride, And once we started doing line, people saw that the line was hella long. And since they obviously knew that the park was gonna close early, a lot of people started leaving the line. So I was just like, alright, bet, this is gonna go faster for us. So it did actually, it did start going faster because we got to where people go on the ride faster. I feel like it's because the people left because they got impatient and they wanted to go to other rides. So in my head, I was like, all right, fine by me. Like, go ahead. Because the line was just going to move faster. And after Tatsu, we were like, all right, then we probably have room for one more ride. So we did. We went on the one I told you, the New Revolution. And I think the New Revolution was more at the bottom, low-key. Like, it was the lowest one, the bottom of my rankings for that day of the rides. Because it was fun. But one, I felt like it was too short, and two, I felt like there should have been more loops. There was only one loop. But yeah, it was still a fun ride though, but I wouldn't consider it up there as one of my favorite rides for that day. My most favorite ride for that day was either between Riller's or Tatsu. And I'll have to go with Tatsu for that one because, you know, that pretzel loop is just undefeatable. So yeah, that was my favorite ride from that day. We also got on like on a kiddie ride. For fun, we always got on it for fun. I think it was the I forgot what it's called. Gold Rusher. I think that's what it's called. Gold Rusher. It's like a kiddie ride, but low key, once you're on there, it goes a little too fast for a kiddie ride. I was like, god damn, you sure it's a kiddie ride? Because these like spins do not feel kiddie-ish, bro. They feel like adultish. Like, I'm not sure if that makes sense, but yeah, they basically feels like a grown up ride, but it's a kiddie ride. But yeah, I feel like for that ride, you could like do no face for the whole entire ride. I was trying to record, but obviously I don't want my phone to fall off the ride, and because they won't let you, if not, I would have recorded it for you guys. But yeah, I was not gonna do that for a kiddie ride. Nah, I'd rather record like on, I don't know, what's a good ride to record on? A good ride to record on, I feel like would be Viper. But you just have to hold your phone really, really tight. Viper. We got on Apocalypse, so I feel like Apocalypse would be also a good ride to film on. We also got on that. It's one of my favorite rides that we got on also. I put my sister on that ride. The first time she went on it, she was like, it's actually the only ride I screamed on. She didn't scream on any other ride except for that one. And I was like, yeah, right? That's a good ride. Yeah, I feel like that's a good ride to film on too, but obviously they don't let you. They make you put yourself in that one little cubby on the side. So I'm like, damn. And I feel like if they catch me recording, it's gonna be bad for me. It's gonna go bad. They're gonna be like, probably even ban me from the party for recording, but I doubt low key. I either wanna get one of those GoPro headbands that you put around your head and you could, what's it called? Record, obviously. So that way you don't have to hold your phone. I also wanna get the wristband. GoPro, where you can like wrap it around like a bracelet, put the camera like right there, little GoPro, you just like this the whole entire time, and it'll be lit because when you go like this and hands up, you can see the whole POV. But yeah, that'll be also dope. That's one thing that I'm for sure gonna wanna look into, you know, just ways to improve better quality for you guys and give you better footage when I go to theme parks and stuff. My sister wants to go for, thing is, I think it's gonna be in April when they have the screen break, you know, like spring break, but this time it's gonna be screen break because the monsters like from Fright Fest are gonna come back. It's only for the weekends, I think. Then they're gonna come back and like, you know, roam around the theme park. But yeah, she wants to go to that, and I was like, I don't know, I'll think about it. But I think I'm honestly might go. Because I just really want to get on West Coast Racers. West Coast Racers, and the one ride that I was finally going to face my fears on was X2. I was going to get on X2, but of course it was closed. Like always, which is honestly probably a coincidence. It probably means that I shouldn't get on it because something bad could happen. But I'm not going to say that. I also noticed that this is also my first video without, oh, the sun's gone, with seeing my perm. I decided to get a perm, you know? I decided to get it for my birthday. I was like, I want something different, you know? Because every single time I looked at my hair and styled it, I feel like this is boring, man. I want something different. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna get a perm, you know? I'm gonna be a perm boy now. So I was like, you know what? Fine, I'm gonna get a perm.
and also got an eyebrow slit right here. Like, you can see it right there. Eyebrow slit right there. And honestly, I actually really like it. A lot of people were like, oh, why don't you get a perm? Why don't you get a perm? Honestly, I'm like, I don't give a fuck about your opinion, man. I'm gonna do what I do. So I decided to get a perm. People are gonna hate, people are gonna talk, but I don't care. At the end of the day, it's all what you wanna do with your hair. It's your body, not theirs. So if you wanna do something to your body, go ahead. If you wanna do something to your hair, go ahead. No one's gonna stop you. But yeah, I think I want to keep this video going, but what's it called? I feel like I haven't been doing anything. And besides always the Silk Legs. Today I went to the park with my homies, and after we ate McDonald's, and then after that he brought me back. But yeah, I think I'll just close out the video. I'm gonna put some clips in from Six Flags, some photos, some clips. And yeah, if this was a short video, I'm sorry, but I'll try to come back with a better video next time. But yeah, I'll put the clips in of Six Flags in the next clip right here after this, so you guys could see and enjoy. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to give a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on post notifications so stay notified when I upload another video. And other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Thank you.